We started the orphanage, the home, in 1995 because as we survey and understand the country of Thailand, we find that the children are the most abused and neglected people group in this country, because we have children who came from such challenging background, such a deprived background, like parents who have left the children behind and children who are abandoned because they're HIV positive. There's so much hopelessness in their life. We want to provide the, you know, the physical needs, but at the same time also the spiritual. Without the Lord, we don't know where the hope will come from. It's not very often they get to attend a big Christian meeting like this, and this is a very good opportunity for them, and hopefully they can express themselves, you know, and we can see more of the love for God coming out of them. The kids are all planning to go already, and we are going to get them, round them up together, put them in the truck and drive for the festival tonight.
Jesus has the answer to your question.
และพระองค์มีคำตอบสำหรับท่านเช่นเดียวกัน
He knows everything about your life.
และพระองค์รู้รายละเอียดทุกอย่างในชีวิตของท่าน
He made you. He created you.
พระองค์สร้างท่าน
He loves you.
พระองค์รักท่าน
And He wants to forgive you.
และพระองค์อยากจะยกโทษความผิดบาปให้ท่าน
You're coming tonight to God through faith in His Son Jesus Christ.
ท่านมาหาพระเจ้าในคืนนี้โดยความเชื่อในพระเยซูคริสต์เจ้าพระบุตรองค์เดียวของพระองค์
Come.
เชิญครับ
I want to lead you in a prayer.
ผมจะนำท่านอธิษฐาน
Dear God,
พระเจ้าที่รัก
I am a sinner.
ข้าพเจ้าเป็นคนบาป
I'm sorry for my sins.
ข้าพเจ้าเสียใจที่ได้ทำผิดบาป
Forgive me.
ขอยกโทษให้ข้าพเจ้าด้วย
ขอบคุณพระเจ้ามากๆเลยพระเจ้าอวยพรมากๆคนรับเชื่อเยอะมากเลยค่ะ
บอกว่าขอให้เปลี่ยนแปลงชีวิตของลูกให้ดีขึ้นกว่าเก่า
We are so glad that we are able to come here and be part of this festival. And I challenge some of my young people to go forward. Half of them went forward and the other half accompanied them. I want to challenge them to be serious with God and to let the word of God speak in their lives and to do what is right according to His ways.
We have seen here in Chiang Mai a real reception to the gospel.Thousands every night have given their lives to Christ, and so we're so excited and thankful for what God has done. But we thank you for your help and for your support. Next year we got a very full crusade schedule. We need you to support us and help us so that we can take the gospel to cities just like this here at Chiang Mai. Thank you, and God bless you.